interested in.
This is the other side of the heat exchanger, which you can see the crack even better. And you can see how dangerous this can be inside of a house where flue gases can leak into the airflow and cause carbon monoxide to form inside the house, which is very toxic.